Welcome, welcome back, family. Welcome to the Reiki Healing Hope Community, a place to heal, relax, be yourself, and be surrounded by those who want to see you blossom and or bloom. I am Jessica, a Reiki Master and Intuitive, and today we have a special healing session. One of you all's personal favorites, which is the drawing of Reiki symbols on your chakra for protection. So if you're new, before you fall asleep, go ahead and subscribe and let your girl know she's loved. And let me know in the comment section if there's anything coming up for you, because you know I answer each and every one of them comments, y'all. So let's get started. Start by taking a couple breaths. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Final breath, inhale. Exhale. Beautiful. Okay. So I'm going to start with the symbols. Just a blessing. Greatest my version of good and love, peace, alignment. Continuing with the symbols. Sending you the protection of sending you the protection of empowerment, of strength, of courage. Just placing that over your entire aura. Beautiful. I'm just going to scan your chakras from the crown, third eye, throat, solar plexus, not solar plexus, heart, solar plexus, sacral, to the root. Okay. Let me warm up your root. Continue with the blessings. Beautiful energy you for emotional empowerment. Pushing past any limitations or fear. At your crown, and at your third eye, at your throat, heart. Solar plexus. Sacral. Back up. Good. Just for your protection. That you mean blessed. That you mean released from any past hurt. You be highly favored. That you surrender to the greatest and ultimate good. That you be at one with your heart, with community, with self. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Wonderful, 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 wonderful. Just gonna smooth your energy over now. Releasing any old stuff. Being open to the highest good only. Surrendering. Being at peace. Being in love with life. And all of that beauty. Okay, family, you did a fantastic job. I'm going to seal you with the sign of the infinity, smoothing your aura down. I hope you enjoyed this session of drawing Reiki symbols on every one of your chakras and putting that protective energy over you so that as you go throughout your day or go to sleep, you have sweet dreams and you have a sense of protection as you go through life and all of these beautiful things that you are embarking on. So if no one has said it, I'm going to go ahead and say it. Wash your hands for at least 20 seconds. Don't touch your face. I love you. Be sweet to yourself. Until next time. Bye.